What's up, guys? Captain Blaster Blasting at you. Sorry about the double audio that just popped up there. I was not expecting my phone to play that like that. Speaking of my double audio. Oh, the audio sounds great on my end. How does it sound on your end, Bucky?
We have booked. Flight time delay, probably about 6-8 seconds.
Now that's normal for the way the OBS system works.
Yep, so you should be engaging.
All right. As I said, what's up, guys? Captain Blaster Blasting at ya. I got the Bucky Boy with me. We are here.
What RimWorld character get laid today? I don't know. We'll find out.
Okay then. We're playing Hollow Cure.
Well, he is. I'm playing RimWorld.
Alright, so today is unfortunately a bit of a sad stream. As some of you Hollow fans have probably heard by now, Minato Aqua, our beloved Onion, is graduating in literally 2 days on the 28th. So, I'm going to spend the entire stream playing as the beloved Onion. We're doing a Minato Aqua appreciation stream as a thank you for all the entertainment that she's given us through the years. What's up, Sebastian? Welcome to the Minato Aqua Appreciation Stream.
Well, something happened, but my character didn't get any.
Oh?
Luckily, tried to attract, Giolette? What the fuck, Giolette? By boasting about his own sincerity. Giolette was attracted and is now Fugly's lover. What the fuck?
Okay, then. It sounds like you're having some fun there. Do I have any outfit? Is that the game itself, or is that just my headset doing that? Everyone says there's like a little, like, the audio goes wonky on the soundtrack for the game. Not very. I have it pretty well. Never really watched her, but best wishes to her. Fair enough, Sebastian. It's always sad to see a Hollow Men go. Yeah, the audio issue seems to be something with my headset. It's nothing with the actual game itself. I wonder if there's just debris or something in the plug. I'll fix that after the stream. Let's do this outfit. We'll go ahead and do endless mode. Let's just do grassy plains, because I'm not going for any big high score here. What'd you do? Okay then. Oh, that
was the hell is this cat doing?
Oh, did you hear the little skip too, Sebastian? The little audio skip? Klutz! Gain one additional projectile to all multi-shot weapons, but there is a 30% chance the projectiles deal half damage. Ooh. I don't know. Let's go speed for now. I'd like to either increase her main weapon or get one of the good collab weapons off the bat before we start experimenting with that. See how long we can go with the onion. Is it still there? Because I couldn't hear it on my end.
Yeah,
Yeah, I've noticed that a lot of people don't do that anymore much, watching hour-long videos without pausing. I mean, I do that. I don't always have time to watch a lot of the streamers live, so I end up catching VODs later on. But yeah, I can understand why some people wouldn't. Okay, there we go. The broom wasn't doing much to that deadbeat. I'm taking the shrimps out pretty easily. Fair enough, Sebastian, fair enough. KFPs, no! I don't play Aqua very often, as you guys can probably tell. I'm not super familiar with her stuff. Let's go ahead and get a Cyclops. Because that'll lead us to a very good collab. I want to see if I can get the collabs going early. Was a video you needed to watch. Fair enough, Sebastian. I understand that sentiment. Sometimes there can be some videos out there that are hard to watch, but sometimes you kind of have to watch them. Ooh, let's see. Solo lives. Increase max HP by 10. If there are no targets within 75 pixels, gain 40% attack. Otherwise, gain 40% speed. That's not bad. Let's try that. See how well that works for us. Kinda like the music. It's very catchy. Very good 8-bit music. Reminds me of those older games back on like the Sega Genesis or like the Nintendo 64. CEO's tears! Let's get Yago's tears! I can't collab that with anything, but it's funny. Going for the memes here. CEO's tears? Yes, CEO's tears. It's a joke within Hololive of Yago, the CEO of Hololive. He wants nice, say-so idols, and none of them are really all that say-so. Yago's dream is fallen. So many jokes I can make about that. Yes, so many jokes. Energy drink, gorilla's paw, collect, face mask. Not getting a whole lot of good items this run. Oh! Space? Psycho Axe. Gotta level that up. See what we get from Holozon. We got Chicken Feather. Oh, we got a revive. Nice. I forgot the Chicken Feather was a thing. Technically, that's a Phoenix Feather. But, you know. Breastplate, fan beam, klutz. The items are very unique, and they're all based off of the Hololife talents. So there's a lot of inside jokes and stuff in here. What was it the fan beam could collab with? I think it was plug type Asako. His name is Fugly.
That's just bad for the guy, honestly.
Yes. Is it his last name or his first name? Oh, okay.
His name's fucking Kelsey. I'm not sure which is worse.
I've only got room for one more weapon, so I need one of the items that I can collab with one of those. For that last slot. The Takodachis are attacking! I'm being attacked by Takodachi's Adichie. Oh, armor Takodachi. Oh, the coin. Oh, KFP raid. Ooh, the box here. Let's see what's in it. This is a Borgor. Eat that Borgor. I don't remember what Aqua's ult is. Let's find out! Oh! It's just a giant cat. It just crushes everything in its path! Targets within her pickup range take 30% more crit damage. So I need to focus on crit. So upping her crit. Get some help. Oh man, Aqua, I know. Welcome, Yang Wright. It's the Aqua Appreciation Stream. Saying goodbye to the beloved onion. Let's go Chicken Feather. Extra revive for a bit. It sucks because I only recently, within the last couple months, started to get into watching Aqua stuff. Only to find out that she's now graduating, and it sucks. She's adorable. So yeah, welcome to the chat, Yang Wright. I like that. Oh, big taco ducky. legit, when I heard the news, I did my own Game of Holocure doing the challenge run. Fair enough. I mean, as fans, there's not a whole lot we can do besides just support her. Figured it'd be a good way to show the appreciation. Really go for some better weapons right now. Upgrades, that'd be nice. Oh, you know what? Time to smash. Within your own music. Yes! Tapping that gamer skill for the cracked gaming onion. Yes! Oh, what game was it? I think it was Valorant. I was watching one of her Valorant playthroughs. She is good at Valorant. Let's try this. Really use one of the items that collab with one of these. Ooh! Oh! It's a triple! Triple hollows on. What we getting?
It's a double! It's a triple!
Okay, we got a third chicken's feather. Fan beam level 2 and psycho axe level 3. Alright, now we can start working on the BL axe collab. You all say that I had some fun. Went solo weapon, minimum upgrades, and max marketing. Nice! Catchy Coiter? Nice. I realize I said that very fast, so it came out sounding a little weird. Oh, the aristocrats are coming. KFB raid! Yes, the aristocrats. That's Iris's fan base's name. Fantastic, I love it. They get very creative. The Hollow Mims got very creative with nicknaming the chats. First target this weapon hits its mark. The marked target will receive 20% damage inflicted on any other target. Ooh. I will take, thank you. Took 8 hours to beat all the stages. Damn! Maybe I should try with challenge run at some point. Of course, that would require me to get a little bit better at this game. I'm still not really the best at this game. Reduce the time between attacks. Ooh. Yeah, doing a challenge run in this game sounds interesting. I should probably just think about what kind of challenges I should do. That's a fantastic idea. Since the solo stamps are reference to Aqua, it's another reason I did the solo weapon run. Fair enough! new colonist, you say?
Yes. She was being attacked, and her guards were killed, apparently, by a... by a man-eating hare.
Like, hare as in... the rabbit?
Yes.
Okay. That had to clarify.
No.
It was a very determined rabbit. Alright, chat. Chat and Bucky. Favorite Minato Aqua moment. I don't even know if I know what the answer to that question is. What would my favorite Minato Aqua moment be? Definitely one of the ones that really sticks out to me, at least for Aqua, is the behind the scenes story of just Aqua giving people candy. Because apparently that's just what she does.
Sounds about right.
Then anytime she collabs with other Hollow members. I mean, anytime any of the Hollow members collab, it's just a good time. Music is just bopping.
What have I brought back? Oh yeah, it's Fugly's bringing the hand.
The investigators have arrived. Llama, 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 llama duck? The shrimps are surrounding me! Push them out of the way. Be gone, shrimps! Advantage of her crit abilities. Don't have to accept that. Start looking for the collab. There's a clip where Aqua encountered a fence, said do not enter. Aqua pressed the enter key on the keyboard. Oh yeah! That was, Resident Evil Village, I believe. She was playing, there's the Do Not Enter sign, and she decided to try and enter it despite it saying Do Not Enter. That was fun.
Cool, I'm being bestowed powers.
I am being chased by a giant deadbeat with a bat. Time to crush.
Healing power.
Full meal. All healing is double. Or BL book. Get the full meal going. Healing's gonna play roll once we get to the higher point. Crowbar. Times like these makes me think about starting a YouTube channel that just gathers and sorts clips for each YouTuber. Fair enough. I thought about doing that at one point, but decided just stream Twitch instead. I'm not all that good at video editing yet, so. Fan beam level 3. But more power to the people that can do that. Oh boy. This is bad. Oh boy. Okay, made it. The onion survives. Cooks, but gathering them so if people want to know about a YouTuber, they just point to the channel with a shorter playlist. Oh, excuse me. But I get what you mean now. Like a dedicated channel where you can go and you can watch all the clips of a specific VTuber.
Yeah, that was like a video archive.
Yeah. That makes sense. That'd be pretty cool.
Yeah, that would be really nice.
Let's go. I am now shooting 4 brooms, it looks like. Or 3? 3 brooms. MRE. I guess you could say you're sweeping the competition. Hey! Love the puns, man. Love the puns. Or a woman. I don't want to assume genders. But, love the puns. Either way, puns are great. Puns are always appreciated on this channel. Take my enoughs now. Enough! Oh, love a good dad joke. Ooh! That's our closest collab, so we're going with that. We're close. One more level and we'll be able to collab. Oh, Boobazilla. Oh, angry KFP. And angry tacos. Boobazilla! Boobazilla beat cat. It did nothing. It just made Boobazilla angrier. Chipping away. There we go. Oh, I want the box. Oh, it's a triple. Triple holos on delivery. We got spider cooking level 6. Headphones. Negate one hit and create a shock wave. Oh, where's my... Ugh. Alright, let's take the headphones. And... cleaning room, of course. Increase the power of the maid. Okay, Max Beelbook. You can now collab the Psycho Axe and Beelbook. There it is, Golden Anvil. First collab, done. Alright, see if we need to get the Elite Lava Bucket or the Slug Type Asakoko to collab with the Fan Beam or the Spider. Preferably the Lava Bucket, because I'm pretty close to maxing the Spider Beam. Oh yeah, just shredding through the enemies now. Trumpet! Weapon will sound like a trumpet. No other effects. Yeah, strengthen. That's what I want. Off into the music. Let's increase the fan beam. Really use the another collab item. Nice. The Crodies are coming. Ah, there we go. Elite Lava Bucket. Let's go. Go ahead and max that. Now we just gotta focus on getting the Lava Bucket up. We can do that collab. Go for a forward right now. Honestly, it does sound good in real life too. Oh, big crony. The clocks are attacking. Attack of the clocks. Grass and cronies and saplings on mine. Awaken the broom. A super! It's a super holozod box! Oh, what are we getting? 315 holo coins and super sake. Gain 30% crit, but your aim direction becomes slightly unstable. I will take that. Alright, we're a little drunk now. See how many collabs we can get. Granted, I've got one slot to top that CEO here, but I don't want to be collab with anything. Ah, poor Yago. His dream of having space so idle down the drain. They are quite adorable though. I remember watching her her epic clutch in Valorant, I think. The That was really impressive. I could never do what she did there. I'm good at FPSs, but I'm not that good. The shrimps and the deadbeats are closing in. My nose no longer itches. One more level. And get another clap. Oh, giant angry shrimp. On delivery, let's go. Headphones, level 2. And another Holozone delivery. English is hard. Increase regular fan spawns, fans become 5% stronger, gain 1 holo point for every 5 targets defeated. I am not going to take that one. I will have her maxed out the candy. Oh, collab. Elite lava bucket and spider cooking. To create elite cooking. Now we're really doing some damage. Now we just need to get the plug type Asakoko. So we can collab that with the fan. Abilities related to the onion. Okay. in a little bit here. Oh, never mind. There's an opening. For an Asakusa right now. That Asakusa would be nice, so I can get that glass. Also, for me to stop getting hit by enemies, that'd be great too. Going for it. All right. Upgrade. Large and angry sapling. Increase that. Oh, we still have our chicken feathers too, so I still have some rebuy. Wasn't paying attention. Very low health now. Could really go for a Borbor. Any Borbors? Oh no, the bread dogs are coming. The Sodalites. on zero, so let's see if I can grab one. Oh. Four gore. Alright, we got some health back. There is an army following us now, though. Just bandage, increase max HP by 10. After being hit, heal 10% HP for 3 seconds until 80% of damage taken is recovered. What? Let's go with it. Bless you. So many. Alright. Deal some damage. Didn't do as much as I wanted it to do, but it helped. Greed stamp. As much as I really would love to have more coins, so I can continue playing the gacha and feel my gacha addiction. Really need to focus on staying alive here. This knockback is really helping. Oh yeah, the knockback is really coming into play. Danger, danger, high voltage? Oh no! Oh, what? That position, don't like this. Okay. Good. Gotta hold out for a few more seconds. Is it the 20 minute mark or the 21 minute mark? Ready. Plug that pasta, Coco, let's go! Oh, damn time, I caught that. It's small, Ame! What? With farming things? Oh?
In about $1,000. Fuck yeah, or go for Goodwill or
So many bubbas. So many bubbas. Where's small Omega? I've lost track of small Ame, and I don't like that. Oh, no, there she is. Found her. Okay. So we want to try to get this one. Okay. Don't try to crush me. I prefer not to be crushed by small Omei. Gosh, small Omei has so much health. Bad position to try and do this, but we'll wait and try to up that naturally for now. Pick up the brooms. Yes! Small Omei defeated! Now I just need to get down there so I can get the thing. The Hologon box. Oh. Coco! Hollows on box, let's see what we get! Another Asakoko, let's go! Almost that Asakoko max. Hammer! If I had a hammer, I'd smash your face in. Wow, I'm terrible. Ben. If you know, you know. I'm surrounded by Bubbas. For those of you who don't know, that is the name of Omei's dog. I have maxed out the Asakoko. Alright, the power of a legendary dragon, the OG, we have Dragon Fire, Fire Breathing Gamer Onion. This is I love how insane the collapse is. Reverse stick. Weapon will fire backwards. I don't need my weapon to fire backwards right now. I am now breathing fire while putting out a deadly miasma while BL books and an axe swing around me. Giant brat! Oh, there's a giant king of feet down there, too. Oh, there's so many. It's starting to get rough for me. It's starting to get rough. I'm really not doing a whole lot of damage anymore. But I'm still in the game, so. You good, Bucky?
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry, I'm trying to figure out some stuff in the game.
Oh. Yeah, I'm just hearing a lot of static coming from your end. Yeah, that is a little weird. I wonder if it's just a Discord issue. Discord settings real quick. All right. See if that fixes it. We'll be right back. audiobook. I wonder if that's the game or maybe my computer. Computer's not overheating yet, so I'm still good. Never since the upgrade, it hasn't overheated. With this. Really not doing much damage anymore. Are you moving your headphones around a lot? At all?
No.
Hmm. I don't know what the issue is with but it keeps doing it every once in a while. It's just staticky. I'm not doing damage to these enemies anymore. I mean, I am, but it's just, it's not significant. I am surviving on speed. On my speed alone. I don't know what that sound is. But every once in a while, I just get, like, static. Like, even there, like, it cut you off mid-sentence.
Or
mid-word. Yeah, I don't know what that is. I'm wondering if maybe it's an internet, or it's on Discord's end, or I don't know. I'll fiddle with the settings up. Kind of hard to pause where I'm at right now. I mean, I can easily pause it. I'm not sure what I could do to fix it right now. And I don't want to spend an hour or so on stream trying to fix something like that. So many enemies! They're all so big! How big do the enemies get? I'm definitely not doing enough damage to beat my record. I mean, I wasn't going for trying to beat my record, but I'm definitely not close to doing that. it's on like an hour or so, my record so far. Coming faster than I can kill them. I just have an army following me. Oh my gosh, how many enemies are following me?
Are you in danger?
A lot, yes. I'm at half health now. I am healing though, so. Fire-breathing, broom-wielding onion may not live too much longer. I just got... It's gonna suck not having Aqua and Hololive anymore. Sadness. But unfortunately, there comes a time where all good things must come to an end. Whichever way, best of luck to whatever endeavors she pushes herself towards after this, after she graduates. If this does anything, it really didn't. First upgrade in a while. Max out the tears. Not that it helped at all. Idea. Oh, that's so many enemies. Oh, that's so many enemies following me.
Yo, I'm a huge potato harvest. This is awesome.
You're over there harvesting potatoes and I'm running for my fucking life. Is it as absurd as the amount of wheat I can plant in a single game of Minecraft? For context...
265 potatoes?
For context, I killed a biome.
Yeah, I'm getting close.
At the point where I'm just not doing damage anymore.
I'm
Zoom audio is kind of buggy. Again, I think it's on the game. I think it's just the amount of enemies. I almost died there. That knockback really coming in clutch. Oh, it's Iago! It's Iago! I'm being attacked by Iago! Ah! No! No! I think this is it. Oh, I still have revives! I don't think they're gonna help me too much, though. It's the world's most goated CEO! And he's kicking my ass! Terrible time for my chin to be itching. Ah! I lost my grip on the thumbstick. I'm playing this on controller. How long have we been going now? For an hour and 19 minutes. I think this is it. I'm on my last revive now. I just went through all of them. Oh, there's so many Iago. Oh, that's it. That's it. That's game. Half an hour on the stage. Oh. Tried. All right. That's the main menu. Go to the shop real quick. Character cocktail. Spend it all. Hopefully we can upgrade Minato Aqua. And unlock the last character that I don't have yet. Hey, we got Ayame! Got some Raycombs for rank ups for Shion and Subaru. I was hoping for some rank ups for the Onion as well. Get another 10. Go! Use it all on this one. Hey, we got some onion rank up! Yeah! Only two of them, but I mean, it works. I have all the characters now until they make another update, which they add more characters. All right. Let's go another round. Do her main outfit and list. Try stage 2. With our rank 7 onion. most delicious harvest?
Today is a very delicious harvest, full of potato.
The most versatile of foods.
Which I am making tons of meals.
I'm not gonna do as well in this one as I am in that first one. Axe. The psycho axe. Get started on that collab as soon as possible. This time I'm going to avoid the CEO's tears. Funny as it is. Nago most certainly got his revenge at the end. A map of squirrel or world? Oh, a mad squirrel.
Which apparently means I gotta kill squirrel.
For a second there, I thought you said map of squirrel, and I was slightly concerned.
Yeah, I think it's right too.
It's not a magic school bus trip.
Yep, just some of the story.
I'm convinced that Miss Frizzle is some sort of war criminal.
Oh hell yeah, she's gotta be a war criminal. The hell?
It is now just past midnight.
Researcher's coat!
I'm close to psycho, actually. Ah, coffee. Gotta fuel the addiction. Oh no, I've cornered myself. Oh no, why did I do this? Why have I done this? Okay, got out of there. The nightly milk. Yeah, let's get some nice milk. Milk is good. Milk is delicious. Especially some nice cold chocolate milk. Now I want chocolate milk. Now we throw two brooms. Dual-wielding brooms! Hollows on delivery, let's go! What we getting, what we getting, what we getting? Another Nightly Milk, I'll take it. Probably shouldn't stand there and let the Onigiris eat me. Oh no. Why do I keep backing myself into a corner? Took me level grinding for longer than I care to admit to do it. That damn Garchomp is just a problem. All the good shit that I wanted. Flying Cuckoos! All Is On Delivery gives me Maximum Cycle Act. Spider cookie. Unbox, let's go. What do we get? What are we getting? Some more spider cooking. I don't know if I want to taste what spider cooking is. Do not explode. Don't you dare explode on me. Try to do it again. For what? I have terrible luck when opening Sprite for whatever flippin' reason. The past few days, anytime I've opened up a bottle of Sprite, it has exploded all over me. The amount of times I've had to wash my pajama pants because there's just Sprite all over them. go for some health stuff. Oh, that's a lot of enemies dropping right there. They're purple! Okay, we'll start working towards the collab. Blacksmith's sword. Normal anvils can be used twice. Deal. Oh, that's a lot of enemies coming. Please no. Please no. Please no. Please no. Leave me alone! Oh. Made it. Oh, giant, don't need PD. Go for a triple holozon delivery right now. You're Tiger Moonlight! Welcome! You're a bot. Never mind. You can go away. I don't appreciate having bots in my chat. And I don't need any new viewers. I'm good with the ones I have. Getting lots of hollow coins though. Plenty to continue the gacha. Because every gamer needs a gacha addiction. Pretty much part of the sport. Oh, really need that to happen. I'll unbox this. Hopeless drifters. Are they drifters that are hopeless, or drifters that are hopelessly drifting?
Let's see, their home was destroyed in a recent attack, and they just want to stay, so they can rest the recruit.
Okay. The Shrine Maiden is throwing lava buckets at me. And she's breathing fire. Sorry, I'm currently being chased by a Shrine Maiden that is throwing fireballs and lava buckets at me. It's a very angry Shrine Maiden. Shrine Maiden meet giant cat. That did very little to it. Okay. Too hot right now. Oh, I got her. Nico's down.
From what I hear, yeah, it doesn't sound good.
Headphones. Knockback helped quite a bit last time. Asakoso. Hollows on delivery. Let's go. Give me an anvil. I don't think I can get one out of the hollows on deliveries, but... Oh, it's an Asakoko. Okay. I'll take a punch at that. Elite Lava Bucket, let's go! Did I get a golden anvil, please? That'd be nice. That's a hollow point, though. Awaken the broom. Now I have three brooms. I'm like Zoro, but a broom. Oh, the anvil skill that I took decreases the amount of anvils that I get, but I didn't think I could this little. That's a hollow point. That's a hollow point.
Thank you.
The Missing Links?
Indeed. Yeah.
That was actually a really good movie.
Yep.
I don't know how many people are going to remember that movie, though. That was, what, early thousands? Delivery. Oh, I was hoping for a triple.
Stroke.
That's not fun to do.
No, it's not.
I've been close in the kitchen a few times. The kitchen at work gets real damn hot. Especially when you got the grill, the fire running.
Oh yeah, I'm here right now. I was cooking today.
Oh yeah.
We were getting a score of 86 degrees from the hours. Freaking blows.
Yeah.
Got a little bit of my back.
Have fun. Yes, golden anvil, going for it. Collab, let's go. All right, now we're cooking. Ready for another collab. Keep puffing. Crowbar! There's another golden anvil. Okay, we got two collabs going. We'll be right back. definitely relying on my ultimate more than I did last round. Oh shit, I wasn't paying attention. No! I died. Alright. Let's go ahead and call it here. Now let's do some gacha first, then we'll call it. Debut! Hey, we got more onions! Hell yeah. Alright, chat. We're gonna call it here for the night. Thanks for watching. Hope you all have a great morning, afternoon, evening, night, whenever it is you are watching this stream. Hope you all have a good one. Now that I'm done dying. Captain Blaster is signing out.